Not working.
Middle of three.
Hook it on there, is it? Clock's still not working?
How many finishers do we have?
Huh?
How many have you pulled so far? Five?
Four or five.
Four? Five.
Four?
Four.
Four?
Yeah. Is it working now?
No, it's not working.
What's your time?
I have no idea.
So he doesn't know either?
He's got it on
because he was trying to, Dave, do you know the time?
Not yet.
Okay, because he was trying to break 21. He won't know now.
Yeah,
I don't know. If I was in it, I got to
second
base.
All right, honey. You need your number.
Yeah, 1959. Melvin. 1959.
Come
on, runners! All right.
Because I was like a knight or something at the 4th of July one.
Okay. Good job. I need your number, please. Wait.
Get up here, man.
Gotta keep it in order, Dave.
Young lady. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Miss,
come here.
We're going.
We're gone.
Oh, I got all the time.
Somebody you know,
Trevor's room. Good job, Trevor! You did it!
Trevor!
Woo!
Stay in your order, you guys.
Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy.
Hey, Donna, walkers and runners all go on the same spin.
Right.
He's not going to click the kid in the walker.
The kid in the stroller doesn't get clicked, so don't put a band of tag or anything on it.
Okay.
Huh? I'm ready to trade sentences.
Okay.
Well.
Hold on.
Okay. Unless the kid has a number.
You got me. Everybody stay in order, please. Thank you. Leave your number, bud.
Hey, good job, old man.
Thank you.
Good job, kid.
A bunch of more coming in here. Good job, buddy.
Come on, bud.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
Can't hear.
I can't breathe today.
There's nothing to write out of the show at the end.
Hey, thanks for helping.
I haven't done it in years.
Thank you.
Brings back memories. Hi, how are you? Can everyone stay in order?
Stay in order. Wait, what?
Let's see, I'll stay in order.
Good job.
Hey,
Trey.
Where'd your girlfriend go?
No. Pick up my boyfriend, Marvin.
Oh.
Good job, girl.
It's a friendship, I know. Weird.
Doctor, yep.
Let's go, girl!
Uncle Santa almost called you Cap.
Good job. Another bunny. What's with the bunny?
Died.
Over here.
someone right behind you!
She's pretty ugly, so she's pretty steady. I don't
know. Princess Strait!
I can't tell. I'm 3 years in a row.
You have a bunny rabbit.
I'm really fond of this track. Three times.
Let's go! Come on, Mom! Don't get past!
Check that out.
You can buy
them. But then now you have to find
it. Yeah, the Guardians. With all the songs from the Guardians.
Oh, she wants it.
Yeah, me too, but I sub 30.
Oh, yeah, you can do that too.
Oh, she's one thing next week, but like kind of in the sky.
Right, yeah. All right, good job.
In other words, not Charlie, one fast, one pretty, but we got it now. How old are you now, Charlie?
75.
That's what I've been thinking.
I'm going to be a wonderful morning.
I'll
did a lot of walking on the last part of it. You already knew the rest of that story.
He kept going. I let him go because he was just
opening up. Yeah, because he can do them. Back to back.
I didn't know. 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 I
didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know. I
He's probably pulling off because he's pulled on.
I'm sure he is, guys.
Huh? I have no idea. You know, it's 87 degrees. That's okay.
It doesn't have nothing to do with it.
It doesn't?
YGO one.
No, no, I was the second.
Yeah, but how many years ago was that? Oh, yeah. So let's do a reality check now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I know. So, not that many, but enough.
Karen!
Yeah.
I'd love to have their stride just for like maybe 10 steps. I run those races and I'm usually, I don't ever get to see them. I want to see them run.
But I was
fine.
Most of them are committed.
And they're all muscle. There's just nothing to that. I run the Illinois Marathon and I go back and I watch part of it. And their strides and stuff. I've watched Boston.
We can go to high school and we only go to
school.
A lot of them actually homeschool when they're done. 2 miles, you can see that. 5 years.
How many of them run that fast for that many miles?
And that, I wonder, do they get tired? Do they just push through it? Or do they just...
Well, they have the same problem here for the open. A couple of guys, there were the elite runners, and there were two of them sitting on the third row, but about the 20th mile, they were cooked.
They just been
some of them, you know, they know they have to have a certain time. They know they have to have got one purpose in life.
That's to be elite.
For me, I should be
elite. That would be me, too. I'd be like... My first big thing is crossing the finish line, and I have to wash my clothes.
Oh, no.
If I do, I do. If I don't.
It's going to be too much longer. Our money, though. How many runners we have left?
I was
nice. You're done.
That's the bad thing. I would have probably fought my way to get to the end. I see, Milwaukee's on my radar too. I think
Grandma's, you got to finish and get your teeth.
We'll see you around.
They're tough.
I'm stubborn and I'm German, that's part of it. I was in, and my grandma was watching me too, so I was, there was no way I was, I didn't care if I had to call her. She was right there waiting for me.
We do have a few runners still out on the course.
I guess there's something else.
not working, right?
Thank you.
on security cameras. But he is specifically in that means nuclear defense, so he guards nuclear facilities. But he actually just took a position in the special forces unit inside that of the CRA, called the Technical Task Force. So they're like the SWAT team of nuclear defense.
I was wondering if he was, if he jumped out of planes into the water, or...
No, overhead helicopters and vehicles on camera. If a facility is taken over by a hospital, anything, there would be people goes in.
We also did have a pair of Bluetooth headphones We have our competitors all ready to go. Last call, 7 and under. Make yourself known if you're coming out. Looks like she's getting them on the starting line.
I'm proud of him, and I don't even know the kid. I mean,
on your marks, get set, and when I say go, then you go. Okay, you ready? All right, here we go. On your mark, get set, go.
Had you known he was coming home, he would have probably had to take time off.
I would have not been working.
That's so insane.
But it was so nice of him to do that.
I would be like shitting my pants, actually.
Yeah, I was. I was like shaking. I'm like, oh.
Rick, did you know anything about it?
Even both sets of grandparents didn't know, but they were trying to, Grandma was trying to get them to come over our house, and they were balking.
We have stuff to do, right?
Yeah, and that's so they said, okay, this is why you need to go over.
I can't believe they were that bad. That's ridiculous. The parents were so mad they had to know.
Yeah.
They just couldn't wait to come to our house.
Like, no, just, it's a surprise, Mom. What's the surprise? We need to know.
I'd be like, listen here. Just go to your,
just
go to your son and daughter-in-law's
house. Yeah,
Thank you.
forget them. Don't worry.
Who's going to get them?
I got them.
You got it? He's just walking around.
Need your bib tag, ma'am.
All right.
If that makes sense.